Welcome back, baseball fans, to the 76-7-8-9 Carryover League. Tonight we're in the National League West, and it's getting a little crazy out west, really. How can the National League West get a little crazy? The Friars, baby. Padres, the Priests, those dudes. What are they doing? Well, not a lot, really, but let's look at the standings and you'll see what's going on here. Padres find themselves a game behind the Astros for first place. But, of course, they're also two games out of last place, depending on how you look at it. In any event, it's Padres and the Astros, and the Astros, they're giving them the business here, man. Padres won both games in San Diego behind their two lefties, Randy Jones and Bob Shirley. Series has switched to Houston. Padres want to win game three on the road and get a three-game sweep. And dare I say it, sports fans, baseball fans, Strat-O-Matic fans, if the Padres win this game, for a fleeting moment, they will be in first place in the National League West. Granted, tied with somebody and not very long, but in any event, they would be in first place. Today, the Padres will send Kip Young, their number three starter, and the Astros will send their number three man, Ken Brett. Let's get started from sunny Astrodome, indoor, 72-degree Astrodome. Let's get started. Gene Richards for the Pads, for the Friars. Here we go. 42, center. Mike Tyson pops the second. Johnny Grubb, double 108, base hit. Bobby U.S. Bonds! Bobby Bonds! Check it out! It's his 77 card. This guy bounced around in so many baseball teams, I feel like I could put him on any team I would want, and everybody would accept him and say, bat fourth for us. And the Padres said, come to San Diego, we'll play plenty of yacht rock for you, and, you know, you can go to the zoo for free, all sorts of fun stuff. Bobby Bonds, two-run shot here in the first. Pods are 27 outs away from a sweep. Lynn Jones, 45. Double 1-6, base hit. Cito Gaston, same base at the left field. Two on, two outs for Dave Boz Skaggs. Let's look at the Skag Munchers card. Dave Skaggs, double to center field with two outs. Jones scores. Gaston will not challenge the arm of Cedeno. And it's second and third with two outs, five straight hits for the Padres. Dave Chalk grounds a second. 3-0. Dave Collins leads off the walk. Ace Steeler against the plus minus one arm of Skaggs. Let me throw. No. Jerry Jin Remy, 59 second. Runner at second for Cedeno. Left. This is Grubb, a 2-e-5 and left. Makes the grab. And Jose Cruz case. Enzo Hernandez, 46 to base hit. He's a beast stealer. We got a plus two armor Dave Radar. He's going to steal the beast stealer. Oh my goodness, it's crazy. The Padres are being aggressive on the bases, stealing bases, It's pandemonium here. They are on the verge of a sweep and being in first place. Gene Richards, 54, pops a short. Tyson, 35. Let's take a look at Mike Tyson's card. Nobody wanted this guy. The Cardinals said, nah, we can find somebody. And the Padres said, come to San Diego. We'll play yacht rock during our games. You can go to the zoo for free. All sorts of good stuff. Homer 1-10. It is gone. Two-run blast. And suddenly it is 5-0 Padres in the second inning. Johnny Grubb, 46. Base hit. Ken Brett getting wiped out. Bobby Bonds, second C. Runner on second, two outs for Lynn Jones, 48, ball four. Cito Gaston, 1-4, just misses a homer. This guy's the center. 5-0 Padres. Mankowski, 67, tops the second. Bob Watson, 39, walks. Gary Thomason, 4-11, flies left X. This is Johnny Grubb, a 2-e-5. Radar, 1-6, grounds the third. Here's the third inning. Is this guy broken? 8-1. Two more hits and two more walks, or three of that combination should do it. Skaggs, 5-11. Second X. This is Remy at 2. Makes the play. Chalk, 49. That's a walk. Enzo, 1-5. Short A. Wow. Bert Habaneras. Guys at center field. Dave Collins, 1-7. Base hit. Jerry Ginremi, 2-8. Double on single. Runners in the corners. Both guys have speed. Cedeno, they'll hold the playback. They want another play if they can get it. Cedeno, 4-4 off the Kip Young card. 1-15 fly ball. It is gone. Cesar said, no, we're not going to lose. And he hits a three-run bomb. We got a 5-3 game. Joe Cruz, 2-5. Let's look at Joe Cruz's card. Wow. Triple on a 16. Let's get interesting. Phil Mankowski, 38. Center be question mark. It looks like a sack fly attempt for Cruz. 17, 18, 19. He will score. And with two outs, Watson. They almost come all the way back in one inning, and it's 5-4 Padres in the fourth. Gene Richards. Jays. Mike Tyson. 64. Catcher's card. 43. Johnny Grubb. Walks. Bobby Bonds. K's. Gary Thomason. 65. Center. Radar. 1-2. Pops out. Campanaris. 48. Is a single. Ace Stealer. With two outs. Minus one arm. He's going to steal anyway. And he's out. We go to the fifth. 5-4. Lynn Jones. Center. Gaston. 35. 101. Lines out. Dave Skagmuncher, sky's to left. Bama 5. Collins, 37. K's. Remy, single, double A. Steeler taken off, is in there. Tyron at second base for Sid. No, base hit. Runs in the corners are bringing it up for Joe Cruz, 69. Sack fly to left field. Astros have come roaring back to tie the game in the fifth. And Sedano's going to try and steal to add insult to the wound, and he's safe. So now the tie run is at second with two outs for Mankowski, and he flies to center, and he hurts himself, and we lost their third baseman. Mankowski will leave third. And the paper, Ken Pape, comes in for him. Ken Brett deals in the sixth. Struggled early, settled down. Sixth inning, Dave Chalk bounces to second. Jerry Ginremi's a 2E21. Base hit. Enzo's going to do a little hit-and-run action here in the top of the sixth inning with a man on the first base, and it is a fielder's choice. All right, Enzo's on first now for Richards. 1-8 is a K, and with two outs, it's Mike Tyson. 2-7 is a single to center. Enzo will not make the final out at third base. No, first and second, two outs for Johnny Grubb. 55 is a strikeout for Brett, who really settled down after a rough start. 5-5, bottom of 6, Bob Watson, 2-10, center. Gary Thomason, 1-8, triple, 1-10, that's a triple. Radar, 65, center. Center C, and Campanaris, 2-12, Lomax, there it is. All right, 7th inning, 5-5. Padres need to get something going here, get the momentum back. Bobby Bonds, 2-5, short. Lynn Jones, 58, short X. This is Campanaris. Cito Gaston bounces to third. Kent Brett pumps his fist. Shuts the door since the second inning. Stretch time in the dome, 5-5. We are listening to the dulcet tones of the 13th floor elevators. Easter everywhere, featuring Rookie Erickson. Oh, and the stereo version, not the mono version. In case you were checking that out. Here we go. Bottom of 7. Dave Collins. 43. Bounces to first. Richards is at first base, which that can't be good. It's an error. Ace stealing Remy's on a hit and run. Moves the runner up. Runner at second for Cedeno. And there. No, it's not. Grounds are short. He's up. Yeah. Tough break. Runner at second. Two outs for Joe Cruz. 46. That's going to be an RBI single to score the run off of Kip Young. That was two outs. He's going to steal. He steals second base. And it's Ken Pape. 1-6. Let's look at the Ken Pape card. This guy doesn't even have stats. He's got an estimated batting record. Whatever the heck that is. But anyway, it's a double for the Kent, the paper. And that's a 7-5 game. And with that, it's Bob Watson. 1-7, triple one single is a single. That knocks him in. And it's Gary Thomasson. And the Astros are blowing this thing open. Lines the first. 8-5. I'm going to leave. Actually, Brett will leave too. They got a good bullpen. All right, so the Astros come back from a 5-0 deficit just to ruin the Padres' little party they had planned. It'll be Warren Brewster in the eighth. Pods down 3 against Skaggs. Dave Skaggs, K's. Dave Chalk, bounces to short. Enzo Hernandez grounds to third. Well, look at the Padres just melt down here. Too young. Too young, too much adulation, too much phony, fake promises, too many free Big Macs from Bray Kroc. Smoke and mirrors, Padres folding up with a cheap card table here. In an 8-5 game, blowing their chance at first place. Al Danning will come trotting out of the Padre bullpen, trying to add some dignity to this defeat. Batting for Dave Radar will be Jeff Newman. He's bounced to short. Campanaris, 210, walks. Collins, 1-6, double 1-3, single. Runners in the corners for Remy, up and hold. Second. And with two outs, Cedeno, 37 walk. Bases are loaded for Cruz. 111 center. And it's 8-5 in the ninth inning. And it's going to be the man with the blow dry hair, Joe Sambito, at the height of his powers version in the ninth inning with an easy three-run save. It'll be Gene Richards leading it off. 68, skies are right. Mike Tyson, 2-7 single. Johnny Grubb, 33, hit by the pitch. Tie run, Bobby Bonds. Do we have a pulse here, San Diego? The pitch, 54, center X. But this is Cedeno, is a 1-8. And he, fly ball A's is fine. Puts runners at second and third, two outs for Lynn Jones. 62, rolls to the pitcher, and yes, of course, the Padres fold up like a cheap card table. Blow the 5-0 lead. Blow the chance of being in first place. Blow the chance of this, yeah. Astros, show what they're made of here. Stare down the young Pods. Ken Britt, an unconventional win. Giving up 10 hits and 5 runs. Everything happened early. Walk 3, struck out 4. Al Downing came on in way too late in the 8th inning after it was decided to give up a hit and 2 walks. And Kip, too young. Too young to know what's going on, and yeah. What a mess. What a mess. 5 were earned. Walk 2, struck out 2. 1019, 0108, 812, 511. 4542, yeah. There it is. There's game 3. So let's see what this does for game 4. The psychedelia sounds of 13th floor elevators has clearly taken the Yacht Rockers off of their grid. They just can't contemplate, you know, their environs. Stros. 12-8 on the year, hitting 271 with a very high 4.33 ERA. That needs to come down. You've got J.R. Richard, Joe Niekro, Ken Brett, Larry Durker, and a great bullpen. Bring that ERA down, Houston, or forget it. Meanwhile, the young Padres are back at 500 again. hitting 259 with a 399 ERA. I think your pitching's doing okay. Your bat's a little cold. And when we look at the year-to-date, there's the Padres. They can still win this series, 3-1 or 3-2, but they cannot finish the series in first place. So that's it tonight from the National League West. Hope you've enjoyed it. We'll see you again next time.